should have been very hungry.
Okay.
Understatement.
So my wife told me when we got married, she only promised me one thing. She didn't promise me two things. Oh, she would never iron, and I would never be bored. Not that it would always be fun, not that it would always be easy, but I would never be bored. So in reverse, I too am never gonna iron. It's not gonna happen. Worse for us. But this adventure we're going on, I am not gonna promise fun all the time. I'm not gonna promise it's gonna be easy, but our adventure will be
an adventure.
It will not be boring. We're recovering a little bit from the accident you're about to see. Okay, so enjoy. Do not try this at home. Promise to show you the good and the bad. It's not perfect, and it never will be perfect, but my wife feels horrible, so everyone tell her she'll be okay.
Well, I didn't want to do this, and then I got frustrated, and I had two men standing in front of the car saying, yeah, come a little bit, and I'm going at an angle, and so I'm trying to push the gas, and then I pushed it too hard, and I didn't even push it that hard, because I can see your face going.
We have help here now. Promise to show the good and the bad. This is the bad.
Here we go.